Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be reacting to Pink song called All I Know So Far. Oh my god, I'm getting good to this thing, like memorizing the song name. I'm getting so good. So we're gonna be reacting to her video called All I Know So Far. Yeah, I kind of got that in a minute. All I Know So Far. So basically what I heard is it's about like Pink's daughter and like what she's been through, like when she was like younger and stuff with her husband and like all that, and like the music video like tells us of like going through how like she's older now, what after like all those bad memories and stuff, how it all ended up, she ended up having like a wonderful daughter, and like yeah, so that story is actually kind of inspiring and stuff, just to hear about other people writing about their life story and what's happening. It's actually so inspiring. So hopefully you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and yeah, let's begin. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's do this.
Do you want to hear a story?
Mom, I don't want to hear a fairy tale. I'm not 5 years old anymore.
Oh, come on. Maybe I have a different story.
That girl looks familiar. What?
Once upon a time, there was a girl who was 9.
Mom, no rhymes.
She liked to be alone, thought she was all grown. Think you got attitude and sass? Doesn't hold a candle to this badass. She was fueled by her anger, and anger was her fuel. She hated her family and everyone at school.
Oh, wow.
Sometimes she'd go crazy, psycho, unhinged.
What?
Usually when her mama went off.
Okay, so let me just start. Bro, in the beginning, the way she was screaming at her mom like that, you're screaming at your parents like that. The audacity, bro, what is up there? Oh my gosh. What?
Haven't always been this way.
Oh.
I wasn't born a renegade.
Wait, aren't those cactus?
Alone, still feel afraid. I stumble through it anyway. I wish someone would tell me that this life is
all. Do you know what I understand? This is her. Oh, that's what she's explaining. Oh, now I understand. So at the beginning, I thought she was just, oh my gosh, yeah, okay, now I understand. How come it's like rain knives and only like 3 or 4 go on her back? This is not funny.
Yeah.
Oh, like every eyes are like watching her and stuff. That is so creepy. It's like explaining how like other people, like no matter what you do, other people are like judging you and like. Oh, that's sad. Happening? What is this? Oh my gosh. The ending is so sad. What is that? Oh my gosh. I don't even want to think about it. Oh my gosh. This guy, this is actually so sad. Like, no one in the world deserved to go through anything like that. Even though, like, I don't really understand what, like, she's going through, because I don't know the whole shit or anything like that. But it's just like, don't judge other people, because you never know what's happening in their lives, and like they might like be going, they are going through stuff, so we shouldn't like just, because we're going through something ourselves, shouldn't you just put all our anger and all our like, yeah, our fears, anger and stuff, just push on someone else and make them feel bad, because it's just making their situation worse, you know? So I hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe. And that was Pink, All I Know So Far. So yeah. Peace.